When the Senate was debating cutting taxes, Senator Joe Donnelly told us this.
If they bring a good tax bill before me that helps middle-class families, count me in every time.
But how did Senator Donnelly actually vote? Listen to President Trump.
Joe Donnelly voted no on tax cuts.
The Trump tax cuts are working for Indiana. Middle-class families will receive a tax cut of more than $2,000. Thanks to tax cuts, Hoosier businesses are hiring, raising wages, and paying employee bonuses. But Senator Donnelly voted no. It's time for Joe Donnelly to change course on tax cuts. Call Senator Joe Donnelly, 202-224-4814. Tell him the Trump tax cuts are working and to vote yes on S2687 to make our tax reforms permanent. Paid for by One Nation, www.onenationamerica.org.